But anyways, on to the next month.
I got this cool pack where it had a mini in it, and it also had a different Demogorgon plushie. Here's the Demogorgon plushie. It's basically, so you can see, like, the organs inside of it, and you can see the normal side. Really cool. And on to the mini now. Here's the mini. It's supposed to be a TV. Open it up. There's mini cards in there and stuff. And I got a Demogorgon. So I put it in the upside down. It looks like this. Pretty cool, eh? Yeah. And I also got a Dustin Funko Pop. Finally found him. Here he is. I think he looks really cool. So thanks y'all for watching. If you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe. And I might make...
Here we go. This is a Hawkins, Indiana sticker. I got this from the mini box I just forgot to show it last time. I really like it. I put it on my drawing book. Another Stranger Things shirt. I think it's season to because it has Max's things on there and it has Dart. This is season for Jane A.K.A.L. Funko Pop. I like how they did the hair clips. That was a nice touch.
Season 3 Jane A.K.L. Black Light Funko. D&D Beholder Plus Kin to Stranger Things. Demo Bat Figure. Bonus. Teddy dressed as Harry Potter. Bye.
Stranger Things Collection Part 5. Stranger Things The Other Side Comic. Stranger Things Tomb of Ed 1 Comic. Stranger Things Science Camp Comic. Stranger Things 6 Comic. Demogorgon Figure Bigger Than the Other One. Barb Plush. Dustin Hat. Don't remember if I had showed this before. Dustin with Dart Funko Pop. Bye.